galloping gulpit! How in tarnation did you get here, son? Well, slap me and call me Sassafras. You're starting at my sacred paper, too.
Shut up! You make me sick. Why'd you drink KK and buy the Emmy, huh?
Whoa, Nelly. This ain't good.
After him, Gonzalez.
Achter hem aan! Waar is hij heen? Waar is hij heen?
Mr. Grubber, he just ran by match 6, I guess. He went to the ring.
Oké, dan gaan wij daar ook naartoe. Ik weet dat we... Ja, ik weet dat we eigenlijk moeten tellen dadelijk, maar... hoe zitten we eigenlijk met FP? Weet je waar, we gaan eens even slapen in de kampioenskamer. Ik bedoel, we hebben nou de opportunity om gratis FP te krijgen en we hebben een boss battle voor onze neus. Dus... Hoi. Ik wil heel eventjes gewoon... Oké, dus we komen aan met daar. Daar zijn we doorheen gekropen. We gaan eens eventjes slapen. Laat hem maar heel eventjes leuk daar eventjes zitten. Waarom ook niet? Wij gaan eerst even... Ik bedoel, we hebben een kampioensbed en we zijn er nog niet eens in gaan slapen. En ja, dit herstelt ook nog eens een keertje alle SP, dus... zeker handig om dit eventjes te doen. Kunnen we ook naar de andere kant? Dan maakt het uit welke kant dat we gaan. Ga aan de kant, bub. Prima, dan gaan we wel aan de andere kant. Zeikert. Stomme beveiliging. Dus. Ik had ook dit kunnen doen, waardoor we nog sneller liepen, maar... Helemaal vergeten. We zouden kunnen saven, maar... Save is voor wimps. Toink, toink. Hi.
I gotta say, you're all a couple of slack-jawed idiots, sniffing around my business. Now that you know my big secret, I'm afraid you're gonna have to take a little dirt nap.
Ik hou van die textures, dat dat de klassieke Mario Bricks eigenlijk zijn. Hey, kijk, een Power Star!
Gonzalez, up there! That's a crystal star, right?
Yeah. How'd you like my machine? Pretty dang nice, huh? Yep, I've been sucking power from fighters with this, baby! Slurp! You're darn tootin'! Ain't you know why? Cause it keeps my bod forever young, son!
You are such a scumbag! You're gonna pay for using a crystal star like that!
Oh, just shut your traps now! I'll use my crystal star however I dang please! Check this out!
Macho Grubba!
Nee, ik wil niet de Bowser Voice gaan gebruiken.
Yo, Grubba beefed up! How are
we? I'm gonna smash your...
Nou, haal ik alle stemmetjes door elkaar heen.
Howie, I'm gonna smoosh you guys into guacamole and snack on your energy too.
Oh, ik had heel eventjes een voice fart daar.
Macho! I'm a powerhouse now, you pestering little pieces of prairie piffle! So long as I've been here, machine... Oh, so long as I have this here machine, my body be rough, tough, and ultra buff!
Let's rock, Gonzalez. I'm ready to cheer this dude up and spit him out!
Livion, dat klinkt nogal een beetje fout. Oké, dus we kunnen niet wegrennen, maar wat we wel kunnen doen... is heel eventjes sorry dat hij immobilized is.
Clock out!
We hebben gezien hoe overpowered dat hij is. Dus ik vind het helemaal niet erg om deze eventjes te gebruiken. Zodat we rustig kunnen tellen dadelijk. En het grappige is. De Shy Guy die houdt het heel eventjes vast. Omdat Grubba die heeft geen animatie om hem vast te houden. Oké. Grubba is immobilized voor 3 beurten. Dat is alleen maar gunstig. Goed. Laten we beginnen met een ground... Laten we beginnen met een mini-hack. Bloep. Ploep. Ploep. Oké, nou, hij heeft in ieder geval al dat hij tiny is, dus als zijn power gedropt is. Jammer genoeg krijgen we weer de keuze op het verkeerde moment, omdat ik het liever had gehad op het einde van de battle, maar helaas krijgen we dat dus nu niet. Nogmaals sorry trouwens voor de cliffhanger die ik gisteren heb gepoeld. Maar wat we dus eventjes willen doen is, één beurt gaat nou omlaag en we willen dus heel eventjes tactics, swap partner, want we willen deze zeker tellen. Macho Grubber. Oké, die heeft 60 HP, 60 HP, aanval is 4 en defense is 0. Aanval is simpel, hij probeert eerst een nummer tot hij kan aanvallen te vergroten. Dan gaat hij zichzelf oppoweren met alle soorten van rare power-up moves. En daarna wil hij dus gaan aanvallen, dus daar wil je voor uitkijken. Dus je wil zeker voor hem uitkijken en hij kan heel erg zijn eigen buffen, dus daar wil je nogmaals voor uitkijken. Even kijken, we hebben hier nog één beurt. Ik denk dat we de Power Punch gaan gebruiken op Mario. De Power Punch willen gebruiken, want die gaat namelijk dan, gaat zijn aanval 2 omhoog. Dit willen we doen in combinatie met de Power Bounce. Zie hoeveel damage dat we in één klap hebben gedaan. Nogmaals, we hebben dus Grubba nog niet zien aanvallen, omdat we geven hem daar gewoon geen kans voor. Nogmaals, ik wil jullie ook zeker laten zien wat de beste manieren zijn om deze vijanden eigenlijk te verslaan. Oké, hij heeft nog 32 HP, dus we zullen een aanval van hem zien dadelijk. En met een beetje geluk is het een volgende punt afgelopen. Dat is de aanval tot hij nog een keer mag aanvallen. En dat heeft hij voor 3 beurten. Maar daar houdt hij mee op. Dat is het enige wat hij deed. Voor de rest doet hij alleen maar een ground pound en stompen. En daar geef ik hem de kans dus absoluut niet voor. Want ik heb nou nog mijn item. En die heb ik speciaal hiervoor gebruikt. Dit is lame. Nee, dit is strategisch denken. Overkill. Hij heeft geen één keer de kans gehad. Hij heeft één keer de kans gehad om aan te vallen. En die verspeelde hij om meer te kunnen aanvallen. Dus ja. Niet mijn probleem.
No! How did this happen? How could a perfect bot like mine lose in such a chump? Oh, great. Great Gonzalez. Great fight, their son. Great fight. Ugh.
Mr. Champion! No, I mean Mario. Please allow me to offer my earnest thanks for defeating that foul grubber.
Jolene!
I really have to apologize. I'm so sorry that I have to get you involved. But you must understand, I had to learn the truth about this arena by many means. Let me tell you everything. I had a little brother once by the name of Mush. He'd have done anything for me. Our family was always poor, so he became a fighter here to support all of us. But he suddenly went missing one day. Our family was impossible. I suspected foul play, so I got hired as the manager and investigated in the secret. As I looked for clues about my brother, I accidentally saw Mr. Grubba transform. Seeing what I was up against, I almost gave up hope. And then you appeared. So I decided to secretly guide you.
So, the mysterious Axel was sending those emails?
Correct. That was me. Once I saw you fight, I knew you were the only one who could challenge Grubba. Now, sir. No, not sir. Grubba! I want answers right now. What did you do to my precious little brother? You know exactly what I'm talking about. The first champion, Prince Mush.
Prince Mush, he discovered the secret of my power-sucking machine. I had him disappear. And which way you look at it, he ain't around these parts no more.
No! I suspected as much. Oh, poor sweet Mush.
You know, She came off all uppity, but she was just a girl who loved her brother. Whoa, Mario, check it out! The crystal star is going nuts!
Whoa, is this? Am I back in the glass pit?
Mush!
Oh, is that really Eustace? What are you doing here? I was just...
Dear, dear Mush, it's okay. It's all over, finally.
Whoa, the crystal star can do that?
Now, Mario, the crystal star is yours.
Yay!
Wow, for real? We can just take it?
It's better that you have it, so that nothing like this ever will happen again.
Well, you heard him, Mario. Grab it! Oh, yeah.
You got a crystal star! Your star power is now 4 and Mario learned the special move, Power Lift! One of the most OP moves in the game. And end of chapter! Glitzville See Me on the Ride was a dark, dangerous place, seething with conspiracy. With the help of the lovely Miss Jolene, Mario revealed Grubba's true identity and acquired a third crystal star by defeating the monstrous macho Grubba. Grubba has used the powers of the crystal star to run his power training machine. What other hidden powers Mighty Strange and Mystical Items possesses? This chapter was also, by the way, fail way too long, so do you want to save all the progress?
Nee!
Want we krijgen nog eerst deze onzin. Waarom kunnen we niet voor Peach skippen en gewoon rechtstreeks naar pauze gaan? Wat voor stem had ik jou ook alweer gegeven? Oh ja, geef me een seconde.
Bel them. Tell me, what good are you? You still haven't taken care of the Mario character.
Well, yes, sorry, but only because he's tougher than we thought at first.
You do understand that we Yanksnaps must open the door first, do you not?
Well, rest assured that I will definitely nail him next time. We have prepared a weapon that will bring him to a quick and certain end.
I trust your words, though. I rapidly lose my patience.
Just leave it to us, sire. Let's away, my muslies. Marlin, Vivian.
Go.
Hey.
Oh boy.
Oh. No doubt about it. I'm officially bored. Those awful X-Things haven't been back to ask about the map. I wonder, is it safe? Oh my, that must be Tech again!
God, deze segments. Oh, is het niet gewoon een skipknop? Oh, waarom bestaat dit? En dan had ik ook nog eens een keer zo'n vreselijke cliffhanger de vorige keer.
Hello, Princess Peach.
You always call me in without a warning, Tech. What is it this time?
I apologize. I would like you to go where Sir Grotus is and ask him something.
What? What do you mean, go ask?
I recently obtained specific information that brought an issue to my attention. You are... Oh,
you are the main computer here, right? Why is there anything you don't know?
I am unable to know that... I am unable to know things that are not entered in my CPU or otherwise recorded. That is why I want to know what Sir Grotus is thinking about this issue.
But even if I try to go see him, they'll catch me and send me back to the room!
That is true, but you will find a soldier's room one floor up. Take the elevator. Once there, please obtain a soldier's uniform and change into it, avoiding detection. You will go see Sir Grotus looking like a soldier.
You mean I will be disguised? Me. I imagined you wouldn't take no for an answer, would you?
You image correctly.
Alright, fine, I guess. Well, so what do you want me to go to, Scrotus?
I will tell you.
What in the world is that thinking? I mean, honestly, he sure is a weird computer.
Okay, dus we moeten door de lift heen, hè?
Oh, is that the elevator he wanted me to go in?
Er zijn weinig easter eggs die we hier kunnen doen. Het is echt nog steeds... meh. En het is warm.
Please, wait just a moment. There are currently soldiers in the vicinity.
Hallo! I'm stuck in the elevator, help! The computer is going crazy! Doesn't hear me.
Now, Princess Peach. It's the room with the green lamp very near where you disembarked the elevator.
Okay, dus... rechts of links? Nou, deze is groen, dus zal wel deze zijn.
Please change here, quickly. The soldier's uniform should be in a locker.
Nou, normaal gesproken ga je alle lokken zo af. 1, 2, 3, maar laten we gewoon eens even bij deze kant beginnen. Ah, dat is hem niet. Ah, dat is hem ook niet. Hé! Hey! Ik dacht dat er al misschien een secret zou zien.
Oh, is this a uniform? Am I supposed to wear this ugly thing?
Yes, that is correct.
Don't know about this. It's awfully tight. And it kind of smells a bit. Phew. Who knows how, but I got into it. I can barely breathe, though.
Waarschijnlijk ben je ook nog eens een keertje... gekrompen.
I better look perfect.
Misschien moet je je stem veranderen in verband met dat anders je doorhebt dat je... Hey, gast!
Hey, slacker! What part of do not leave your post don't you understand, huh? What? Come again? Oh, you're on a break? Well, fine, carry on.
Wacht, hun krijgen breaks? Dat is luxe.
Excuse me, Sir Corotus?
Yes, what is it? Speak.
Well, it's about Princess Peach. What do you plan to do with her going forward?
Something's wrong with your voice, X-Not. Perhaps I have a... Perhaps...
Oh, wacht.
Perhaps I have a throat lancing. No, well, never mind. Oh, about Princess Peach. I have no interest in what that woman has to say. Just keep her locked in the room. But don't ever, ever treat her roughly. You understand? Tell the others as well.
But, why in the world are we keeping her here then?
That's none of your business. Don't forget your place, you impudent worm. Concentrate on getting the legendary treasure. That's all I require of you. The X-Nuts need to treasure. To conquer the world. Don't forget it.
Conquer the world? Legendary treasure?
What are you blathering about now? Something is odd about you.
No, nothing odd. So, Roger, or whatever, please excuse me. Oh, that was unnerving. All this stuff about conquering the world. Talk about creepy. I wonder if that has anything to do with collecting these crystal stars. Off with this thing.
Juist.
Phew, cool little pink dress. My favorite. Why would I wear anything different? I'm... better get back quickly! Blah!
Mag deze segment alsjeblieft snel ophouden? Hey, kijk, guards!
Tech, you terrible machine! So your goal is to conquer the world, is it? Blah!
Of course. After all, I was built for that purpose.
Conquering the world? How could you?
Princess Peach, allow me to ask you something. Do you like the world you live in? There are many problems in the world, many sorrows. Do you like such a world?
Of course I do. Nobody likes everything about the world, but I love the good parts. There are many sorrows, sure, but there is also joy.
Is that so?
Tell me, will the crystal stars help you conquer the world? And what's with this treasure?
I am afraid I cannot answer. Answering those questions is prohibited by Sir Grotus.
Well, but... Oh, never mind! I must at least inform Mario about this awful plan for world domination. Tech, let me use your communicator!
I suppose I can allow that. Please use the communicator.
Dit gaat echt nergens over.
Ja, ik wil de wereld vernietigen. Ja, je mag het tegen heel de wereld zeggen.
The message has been sent. Well done, Princess Peach. You have had a busy day. Go back to the room, please.
Oh, okay.
Toen steeds luisteren.
I'm very mad. Blah.
Good night, Princess Peach.
Oh, mag dit alsjeblieft stoppen? Alsjeblieft.
Ik ben hier zo klaar mee.
Ondertussen bij de Peonies.
That thing! Humongous! Everybody, hide! Now, save yourselves!
Stupid cheating Mario! Who would have thought that a fool would be in Glithville?
Did you say something, your rudeness?
No, nothing at all. As far as you know. Hey, did you see those little butts as shrimps? What are those things?
Those were some beauties. One of them should know about the crystal star. They fear you, so they're all hiding. Let's find them all and get the info we needed.
Eek, flee!
Misschien met jou babbelen dan?
Eek, you're scary, I'm not a river monster!
Oh, wacht, dat is die andere gast. Never mind. Hoi. Hallo.
Be gone.
Had ik jou niet trouwens de oude mannenstem gegeven?
You're one of them, aren't you? One of the evildoers, you wonder crystal star.
Ha! See? I knew it. This ugly thing knows where the crystal star is. Tell us!
How rude! Ugly thing, how dare you! You were treasured crown. I am the great puny elder.
Heep! By heart! Don't startle me like that! I'm too old for this stuff.
It's Hank versus... Ik hou van deze.
Oh, you're both of them. No, it's Hank versus Hank. This is going to be awesome.
Yes, Lord Bowser. You look as you're just dying to say something.
Nope, nothing. Let's move on, shall we? You, Elder Hankton, where's the crystal star? And don't try pulling rank again. Your answer, not your age, will determine your fate. Acting. Honestly, in any case, you're too late. The crystal star is gone. What? That's right, rooting. We gave it to a mustached man named Mario. He said he was collecting the legendary treasure to rescue some princess. What did he call her? Princess Pinch. Yep, he was off to save that lucky lass.
It's Mario, not Mario, and that Princess Pinch, her name's Princess Peach! But your senility is beside the point. The princess and the treasure must be connected. Mario's trying to get it all. Treasure, princesses, does his greed never end?
That jackal, but Princess Peach and the crystal stars belong to me! To me! If I find him, I'm going to finish off once and for all, I swear it!
Okay, sorry. Nee.
So, now you must leave.
Yep.
I understand. If you must, you must. We won't delay you. I hope you succeed in finding the rest of the crystal stars. Good luck.
Gonzalez, I want to tell you, Brockhawk ain't gonna fight dirty no more. I'm gonna hit the waves, take some vitamins, and win the title fair and square. And I'm never ever gonna lose again. Remember, when life rocks, you rock back!
Listen, G-Money, thanks for everything, man. You're the nicest dude I ever met. If you ever need it, I got your back. Me, I think I'm gonna chill and improve my skills. King K's back, baby. And it's all thanks to you, dog. You're my boy, Mario.
My boy.
Now that's Grub out of the picture, I'm going to take over running the glitz bit. If you ever decide to return to the ring, just come back. I'll keep your spot open. You have tons of fans, and they absolutely love it if you made a comeback. Anyway, take it over, okay? And travel safe.
Whatever. Do it.
En met dat zoveel afleveringen te hebben opgenomen, moet ik heel eerlijk zeggen dat mijn stem echt naar zo'n grootje is. Yes, we have 3 crystal stars now. We're rolling. Let's head back to the Rockport, Mario. Rockport.
Maar dat bewaar ik voor de volgende aflevering.
Ik dank jullie voor het kijken. Heb je leukste momentje natuurlijk? Laat het weten in de reacties. Als je daar de tijd voor hebt, laat een like achter natuurlijk. Als je daar de tijd voor hebt, wordt zeker op prijs gesteld. En dan hoop ik jullie allemaal weer te zien bij de volgende video. Bedankt voor het kijken.
Stay awesome. Stay classy. Rock the hog. Weet ik het allemaal nog meer. In ieder geval bedankt voor het kijken. Tot de volgende video.
Doei.